What is up, guys? BeastSlayer9762 here, and today, back with some more Red Dead Online for you guys. And today, new update for Red Dead Online. A free emote, 30% off orders and stuff for all stores around the map. I believe it's 30% off and some stuff is free, I don't know. Cleaning your gun, literally cleaning your gun is only $1.50. That's it. I forgot how much money it was before, but everything is, I believe, all 30% off your order. And when you do stranger missions, you get more money. You get a lot more money, I believe, and a lot more XP. So, guys, do as many stranger missions as you can. Earn that money, earn that XP, level up quick as hell. And the new emote is called the Respectful Bow. And I also got a holster, guys. Look, I got a holster for my guns and stuff. Holster for both my holster. So now I can dual wield. Oh, it's about time I can dual wield. Anyway, look what I did to my cattleman revolver. It's long as hell. I did some customized to this. I also did some customized to my Schofield. Nothing in my knife. I upgraded my thing a little bit. I put a wrap on it. You guys see the wrap all the way at the end? I put a wrap on it. And hold up. And look at my shotgun. I upgraded my shotgun, as y'all can see all the stats up there. I upgraded it. It's got more accuracy. Could shoot better, I guess, and stuff. I got explosive slugs, okay. High velocity. And my bolt action. I got a wrap. You guys see my hand right there? I got a wrap on that. I got a wrap. Okay, that's better. I got a wrap on the back. And I upgraded it a little bit. You guys see the stats up there. Upgraded it, yeah. I upgraded all the guns that I use, mostly. I upgraded all the guns that I use. And I'm about to do a stranger mission. Gifts from Rockstar too. Log into Reddit Online if you haven't already. Take the stuff that Rockstar gave to you. And I believe I have a treasure map. Yeah, I got a treasure map. Brandy Wine Drop. We're gonna go do that after I do my stranger mission over here. And yeah.
I'd say well done for the last job, but I really don't care.
Oh wait! I forgot to give you guys the new emote. Hold up. New emote, the respectful bow.
It's your lucky day. The courier claims to have dysentery, and I have a big bag of mail that needs delivering. Don't moan. At least you ain't spending your life locked behind a counter, looking at the world through a wooden square.
Mail that. Emotes, emote wheel. Where is it? Where are my emotes at? All my fucking emotes. Respectful bow. Anyway, let's do the respectful bow, guys. That's what the respectful bow looks like. Get it. If you guys are interested, get the emote. If you're not, it's okay. Oh, and there's a chest. Whoa, there's a chest right here. Yeah, open the chest. Open that chest. Fucking nothing in it. You gotta deliver mail to the mailbox. And I'm supposed to get like maybe $10-$15 from this one thing. Anyway, though. Okay, hold up. Drop mailbox. Turn in mail. I should steal the bag. So I'm just delivering mail. I don't think. I only think there's like two people in Sandinie. That's really it. Sorry, but I'm getting this money. Beautiful sky. What am I talking about? It's like a nighttime. That's when everybody's supposed to go to sleep, sleep. Sleepy, sleepy. Wakey, wakey. I gotta deliver 4 pieces of mail, okay. I'm probably gonna do a lot of stranger missions in this video because hey, more money, more XP. You know what I'm saying? I'm just worried about the money, really. Yeah, I just want the money. I don't really care much for XP. Stamina's low. I know I could. Oh shoot, there's an alligator. Oh shoot, shut, shut. Are we in fucking the bayou? I'm guessing we're in the bayou. Is there anybody in the houses? No, I'm guessing not. Deliver the mail to the recipient.
Yeah.
excuse me. Deliver the mail to the recipient.
Hey, thanks.
I got $15, goddamn, and fucking 300 XP, goddamn. I got $15 just by delivering mail. Nope. I'm gonna get filthy rich. I'm trying to get filthy rich, hey. Let's go, Anthony Foreman. Stealing assassination jobs will help. Let's go to Anthony Foreman. Wait, his name's Anthony Foreman, right? Hold up. Anthony Foreman, yes. Talk to Anthony Foreman.
You sure acquitted yourself out there.
Posse assassination, hell yeah.
Okay, good. Real good. Listen, pride is a sin, but so is lying and disrespecting them as is your betters. And believe me, it's not just me these scum have been speaking ill of, it's also you. They said some unspeakable things. Unspeakable. My heart is fair broke for you. So anyway, you'll find them around. I would suggest you kill every last one of the bastards for the sake of humanity. Off you go then. And good luck.
Eliminate Zodiac. Zodiac, my guy. Try out my new guns. I'm probably just gonna die a million times. It's not even nothing to it. Takes me 4 minutes. If I don't assassinate him in the next 4 minutes, I'm gonna feel bad. Cause that's more than enough time, sort of. If you're the type of person that loves time, then I guess this is enough. Why would I need to assassinate a posse for? What did they do? Oh, did they assassinate their fellow brothers? They're all running from me and shit. Horse. Cannot do this. Run, horsey, run! Say I'm caring for my horse. I've been feeding my horse. Doing a lot of things with my horse and stuff. Oh my god, how far are they gonna go? They're scared of me? I'm only one person, literally. They could just take me out easily. I'm just one person. And I've been having trouble with player assassinations. They're always running, And for some reason, they have. I don't even know how they get so far. They're going super far. I need to find a way to get out down this mountain. Mountain man. He's the mountain man. Oh my god, stop running! Face me! Oh my gosh, mate. Come on, mate. Get these players, mate. Oh, you know what's funny? I don't even see him in the distance. That's what's funny. I barely even see him in the distance. Okay, I'm literally just wasting my time now. They're going through Valentine. I only have a minute left. Come on. Boys. Stop running, boy. I know you're better than that. I know they're better than this. Running from their enemy. How are they going anyway? Trying to go to Amberino, I guess. Oh my god, I'm not gonna kill him in time. I'm not gonna kill any of them. Stop running! Y'all are bitches. I fell off my horse. Well, congratulations. I did not assassinate him in time. Because they're wannabe fucking bitches and fucking run like pussies. Man, that's some bullshit. The mission's over, cunt. That's why I left you alone, because the mission's over. We can have a gun war. I'ma start a war. We're gonna start a war. We're gonna start a war.
Morning, fella.
I'm gonna attempt. Yeah, keep running, cunts. Yeah, run. Nope. Scared cunts.
stupid. Okay, let's go. No time to waste at all. I'm gonna give you instructions, yeah? I want you to run along and carry them out. Can't be no confusion about it. There, interested in some work, huh? Even someone dumb as you should be able to handle that. Go. That's it. You can go.
What? Stagecoach at. Oh, we have Cumberland Forest. Let's go. I never reach high hostility. Never. Even as much people as I killed in this game, literally nobody. There's literally nobody. Fucking, the thing isn't. I forgot what I was gonna say. And I'm gonna loot you too. Boy, say that one more time. Ooh, boy. And I went bye. Right there. Stop the stagecoach.
You rot, you son of a bitch!
go to Amish. I think I see him. Or, no, I don't see him. Anyway, guys. After this, I'm gonna end it because this is just really not really.
I know you, don't I? Alright. This is embarrassing. If I can't deal with a bear, you might ask, what business do I have living out here in the wild? And you'd be right to put that question to me. Now, I never claimed to be no smart man, so excuse me if I ain't clever enough to figure out when this place has got me beat. So if you just help me with the grizzly, so I can keep on living out here until some even bigger beast comes along, proves to be my better. You'll find it up near Katora Springs, and get a trophy off it for me. Good luck. Thanks.
Let's go to the Grizzlies. Actually got that fat beast. Skin the bear. Deliver to this dude in Katana Spring. Damn, $20? Anyway, guys, I promised that I would do. The treasure hunt. Trouble to Annisburg. Let's get this done. Alden. Let's get this treasure map and just... After I find the treasure, I'll end the video there. If it takes me more than 20 minutes to find the treasure, then I'm just gonna give up and just try off screen. What now?
okay. I know I'm probably worrying over nothing, but I've been camping with a friend, and she went down the river, and I ain't seen her in some time. I think I heard gunshots. Think you could look for me? You will? Oh, thank you.
Do this real quick. I'm gonna keep the waypoint up there. I'm just gonna do this. Really? Really? For some it's fucking karma right there. I knew I was gonna fall. I knew it. Knew it. Of course, critically injured. I wanna kill your horse or it will die. How far is my horse exactly? How far is my horse exactly? Real quick. Search the area. I forgot I got that treasure map. Damn it. I feel so retarded. You have no horse. Call it this time. I'm calling Scrawny Nag. Scrawny Nag. Pick up my hat real quick. Screw Scrawny Nag. For now. Screw that beastard for now. Scrawny Nag, the worst horse in the game. It has no stamina, no health. Perfect. So fake. It's not over here, then it's gotta be on the other side. Was in the water. could it be? It's above me, isn't it? And okay, this is retarded. Okay, I know where the treasure is. Anyway, guys, I found the treasure. Damn, they climb all the way up there. Damn. If you guys enjoyed this new update video, make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you all in the next one. Peace.